State-run oil companies have increased fuel prices once again on Tuesday. Petrol prices increased by 25 paise, while diesel prices are up by 26 paise across all metro cities. As per the notification from Indian Oil Corporation, the two auto fuels now have reached an all-time high of ₹85.20 per litre on petrol and ₹75.38 per litre on diesel in the national capital. Fuel prices differ from state to state, which depends on the value-added tax or VAT levied by the state government. In the last 11 days, petrol prices have surged by up to ₹1.53 per litre, while the diesel rate has increased by ₹2.21 per litre in the national capital. Petrol and diesel rates remain static since September 22nd and October 2nd respectively last year. The oil marketing companies started revising fuel rates from November 28, 2020 onwards and are revised on a daily basis. The coronavirus pandemic changed the way the auto industry does business in many ways, and digital sales have been at the forefront of that change. Reinforcing this, Volkswagen India says that its online sales saw a 95% hike during the lockdown. This was largely due to the dealerships being closed in the initial months since the lockdown was first imposed. However, even as normalcy resumed across the country, the German automaker says that its online sales have now stabilized to about 75%, which is higher than the 50% ratio that contributed before the pandemic hit the world. Volkswagen was one of the first automakers to introduce digital sales in the country amidst the lockdown, and customers can complete all stages of purchase, right from inquiring about the vehicle to making the final transaction online. Hero Motors company and auto components manufacturer has acquired a strategic stake in Hewland Engineering, a UK-based company which specializes in transmission design technology. The sum of acquisition remains undisclosed. The acquisition of stake in Hewland Engineering will enable the company to create a competitive single-source entity to make high-quality transmission productions, especially for the electric vehicle segment for OEMs in Europe, North America and India. The move also gives HMC access to Hewland's customer base in the UK and also helps it strengthen its product and service portfolio.
Everything that's hot, new, exciting and relevant for you from the automobile world is on our Car and Bike channel. Don't forget to subscribe.